Hey guys, so today I'm going to be going to doing a part two of Dancing with the Hoops over on my other channel, my Guinea Pig Lover. And yeah, so this is not a dancing outfit. Well, I'm just going to be doing real dancing now. My hoop. I'm going to be like dancing with it. So this is not a gymnastics outfit, is it? Or is it just leggings and a top? Let's get into something really more gymnasticsy. There we go. This is more gymnasticsy. And I also got my hula hoop. And let's just start dancing with it. So I'm just going to be dancing to the song It Ain't Me. Oh dang it.
T-Mobile's Unlimited now includes...
So I have the song. Let's play it. Okay, here it is. I love the song.
I had a dream.
We're back.
I used to know the Bowery. And I was high enough.
So that's the song. Okay, so that's the song. Now I'm just going to be dancing to it. So let's go.
I had a dream, we were sipping whiskey neat, highest floor of the Bowery, and I was high enough. Somewhere along the lines, we stopped seeing eye to eye, you were staying out all night, and I had enough. No, I don't wanna know where you've been and where you're going, but I know I won't be home, and you'll be on your own.
So that was kind of like my step-by-step choreography too. It wasn't step-by-step, but that's me dancing to It Ain't Me. So let's just try a different song now. Now we're doing Chain to the Rhythm. Here we go. Oh, come on, there's an ad. Sorry. Okay, here we go.
Up there in your toes. colored glasses on and the party on.
Okay, so I'm finished with that song, so I'm very tired. That's all the dance I'm going to be doing today. I will be doing dancing in other videos, so yeah, make sure to stay tuned for those. Bye!